Hey everybody out there, this is Megan
and Mitchell,
and we are on the banks of beautiful Beach Lake here in Lexington, Tennessee. And today we wanted to give a special shout out and thank you and hello to some wonderful special people. So first we have Mr. Tom NC Digger and Mr. Matt Tarheel Digger and
Mr. Kurt the Hoover Boys and Mr. Jason Quarter Hoarder.
And, you know, there's so many more people that we could have listed, but specifically those four have been so kind to us and so nice to us. Me specifically, you know, Mitchell's just as involved in this as me. But we wanted to give a special shout out, thank you, and an invitation to y'all. We wanted to invite y'all down here. You know, we have a camper and it sleeps eight. It's got a private bedroom. With a full-size bed, the couch lets into a bed, the table lets into a bed, and it has two bunk beds. It has a full kitchen, a full refrigerator, full bathroom, full everything. We've only used it one time. But, you know, that's where I found my bullet yesterday after Mitchell moved the camper. Me and William found it. So we've only used it once, and we want to give y'all the opportunity to come down and dig with us. You know, we could do the research beforehand, look up whatever spot you wanted to. I know specifically Mr. Jason, he made a comment. He said, I'll never dig a Civil War bullet up there in New Jersey. So when Mitchell found his, he dedicated that dig to him. And we want to give you the opportunity to dig one, Mr. Jason. We want to see that. We want to see you take home an armful of bullets and anything else. And I know all y'all, the other ones, y'all have all dug a whole bunch of stuff like that. But West Tennessee, it's beautiful. And, you know, you wouldn't have to worry about, you don't have to stay with us. We got a house full of hoodlums. But, you know, you have your own place. You can come separately. You can come together. It don't matter. But we'd provide the place to stay and some of the eats. Mostly you just have to worry about bringing something to wear and worry about, you know, getting something to eat and bringing something to dig with, you know.
And don't forget to bring your own gas money because I can't get you back home.
Yeah, we can't get you back home. But this is the only way that we can say thank you. We don't know any other way. What a blessed community we are part of now. I never knew it existed. I had no idea. I had no idea that such a wonderful group of people existed.
Y'all are the kind of people that we want to be around.
Yeah.
And you come on down, guarantee you have fun. You may not dig up anything. If you don't catch anything dirt fishing, I'll take you fishing. We'll really catch something in the water.
There you go. We got a bass boat. Well, bass, fish boat, whatever. We got a couple of things we can pull you behind on that float. And we got a pontoon. So we got two boats. We got a camper. We can promise you friends that will turn into family, fun, barbecue cookouts, dirt fishing, water fishing. We'll just have a good old time. Bring your wives, whatever, your kids, whatever. Come on down. We'd love to have you. There ain't a lot of people that we hang around with. We had two people at our house the other day. It's the first time we had anybody in our house since December 31st. We don't hang out with a lot of people because there ain't a lot of people worth hanging out with. And we reckon that y'all's the type of people that y'all are cut from the same cloth as we are.
So y'all come on down. West Tennessee's a good place. Yeah, it gets hot in the summer. Stick around if you don't like the weather. It'll change, I guarantee you.
Give it 15 or 20 minutes. It'll change. That's West Tennessee for you. But we wanted to say we love you and thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. You're all so kind and nice and you're all so helpful. And I wrote everything down. I think that's it. But, yeah, come stay. We'll worry about the place to stay, and y'all worry about having fun, and we'll get us a place to dig. And you know what? All I want is to hug some necks. I promise Mr. NC Digger a hug, and one day, sir, I will make good on that promise. As long as it's okay with you. Is it all right, honey, if I hug his neck?
Oh, I reckon we can work that out.
And I reckon if it's all right with your old lady, it's all right with my old man. And, you know, I couldn't say thank you enough, and I don't know any other way, guys. besides thank you, and come down. Come down and see us. We'll have a good old time, and I hope that you like this video. It's pretty plain, but it's pretty plain. It's pretty us. Y'all, be blessed and be safe.
Happy hunting.
Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.